Hi, welcome to KC Kitchen. Today we are going to prepare ridge guard with drumstick and milk. It's a curry. It goes well with rice and chapati. Enjoy.
So for ridge guard curry, along with drumstick, the main ingredients: diced ridge guard, drumsticks, chopped onions and green chili, and as usual, red chili with curry leaf, chili powder, turmeric, mustard, cumin seeds and salt, and a cup of milk.
Milk, half a glass of milk.
Add some oil. Add chilies.
Onions, chili, salt, turmeric, and drumsticks, and ridge guard, cooked ridge guard.
You can see that water getting evaporated, and if you see, drumstick has become nice and soft. So now it's the time to add some chili powder and mix it up.
Right, you can see the curry, nice and dry. Not too wet. Leave it to cool for a few minutes. Once it becomes cold, then you need to add the milk. I'll show you how to do it in a bit.
Right, you see now the curry is cooled down. So now just add some milk to it. Not much, just check it out. It should not be too soupy. It should just make the curry a bit wet and nice and creamy. You can see that. That's it. Curry is ready to go. Thank you and enjoy for dinner or lunch.